For this problem, we're going to find cosine of 3 pi over 4. Looking at the unit circle, we can see that 3 pi over 4 lies here. Cosine correlates to the x-coordinate on the unit circle. So cosine of 3 pi over 4 is equal to negative square root of 2 over 2. And this is the final answer.